up it as, of course, 100 Thieves on the attack. Pushing over towards Garage. That's where Phoenix always loves to play. And Asuna getting aggressive right off the rip. 100 Thieves going after C.
Asuna already starting off for two, looking for a third. The flash is going to hit the back of the site, but nothing doing quite yet. 100 Thieves is going to have full access onto C, get the spike down as well. They also have tripwires ensuring that nobody comes around the flank. So for Sentinels, it's going to have to be through Garage if they can somehow establish control. And so far, that does not seem to be the case. Zoms has dropped as well, leaving Tens, a battered and tattered Tens, just with 13 health, and Shazam to try to take back this 2v5.
Yeah, I really liked how Nitro and Ethan were playing, you know, two players in Garage holding down that crossfire. Shazam is going to be able to get one with the Ghost, but both he and 10, 7, 13 HP, not a whole lot you can get done with that, as Nitro is going to end up getting two to finish off the round.
Ethan, haven't been able to dash in quite yet. Shaw still holding on tight. The tags have been through. 38 seconds left. You really got to commit here. Dapper's already good for two. Zoms is looking to get a couple dudes of smoke as well. My gosh, it's been a firing squad as 100 Thieves are just down to Hiko. Okay, it was the audio cue. It was the swing. The tripwire got killed. Dapper swings out, and the neural theft is going to come online, give 100 Thieves position away.
Yeah, it was kind of a ruse, though, as the rest of 100 Thieves are onto the B site. Back site never cleared, but 100 Thieves just want to play the post plant. They don't need to push in for any of that, but Tens takes the upper angle and is able to get the first kill.
Now, Austin has a Bladestorm online, but they're shock darts, right? And there's nobody taking space away on the sides. Now you've got Dapper working his way through short as Asuna continues to kill one more. Sneak, Ethan still in a good position. Keep an eye on Dapper. Keep an eye on Dapper. He goes around the corner. Dapper cleans him up. Dapper gets dropped, but it may have been too much. The defuse is coming through from Zoms. Asuna with 21 health. In a 1v3, Sith was so weak, but it did not.
Something happened with this Bladestorm. Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I mean, he's been able to overwhelm before. Look at that though, Austin just jumping on over the back. It's not going to be enough except for a couple of kills there.
I mean, that's the guns that they had though, that feels like at least a decent win at this point. You're trying to hurt economy, right? That's the best you could do. Tens coming down from the top rope, getting a couple kills. Dapper gets to last. Sentinels did drop. He's going to stick it.
Wow.
The Mad Lads all the way in the back of the site. The Seekers are out as well as Asuna's good. On to one. Dapper is dropped. Shaw.
Brother.
Shaw holds fast. Paranoia comes out though. You've got to deal with Nitro. Here comes the Reddit back as well coming out from Sick. Seiko dances around the site. Sick gets cleaned up. Still got the Hunter Fury. The spike isn't down yet, right? Like, the spike never made it onto the site. Ethan's dropped as well. The Sheriff up top from Tens is causing so many problems for 100 Thieves. Nitro looking for one. Nitro looking for two.
Oh.
Nitro not able to get the third. Well, they've lost the last four rounds. They had a buy in the previous round. You still got Tens with
Bob.
He's going to get a shot. He's good for one.
He dodged the drone right there. They didn't know he was back there. Played off that timing so well. All of a sudden, the take gets slowed down. It's so hard to punish him because now Dapper's here to help him out in the back of the site.
Oh my gosh, even with that, look at Sick! What? Look at Sick! He's in Hiko's lap! The Hunter's Fury was channeled through, and yeah, the three bursts came off, but Sick was literally there. The spike is down in the middle of no man's land. If you're a fan away from having their ult online, they swing out as Tens is there as well to hold down short. Sick gets the run it back from getting that ultimate orb. That's going to bring it online as well. That was pretty to start off that round, but we'll see if Asuna can make anything happen. He's gotten on to C. Nitro's close behind. But the spike isn't there,
yeah,
right? Like, this is all
Hiko's
a ruse.
Going back. So here's the thing, yep. I think Steel was able to hear Tens backing up on A, but you'll notice Tens hasn't fully left that side either, so a little bit of mind games trying to play this game of chicken. Did that jet actually leave the site? That seems to be the read for 100 Thieves, but now as everything is slowed down, it all comes down to the lurk. Look at Asuna's position inside Garage. I love that we're highlighting him for a moment, because it is Asuna to break open this round and win it for 100 Thieves if this pays off.
He's got to get a kill here. He's got to get a kill on to Zoms. No, nothing doing. Zoms wins that duel. Sick. Single running back. The flash to drop down. Not able to get anything quite yet, but it does deliver on Hiko. Oh, gets traded through. Nitro cleans that up. Nitro looking for a second. It's not
strategy. One that doesn't revolve so much about pushing towards Garage or mid.
And Steel getting popped instantly, tried fighting for A-Lobby control, got taken out. You see the flash coming out, the smoke is gonna block vision from A-Link onto B. Asuna has gotten onto the spike. And it looks like, yeah, he was able to get the spike down. Hunter Fury has come out from Shazam as the Seekers follow shortly thereafter from Ethan. And that's gonna give them so much space to work with, but look at Sick. I mean, Sick's pretty far up. They're gonna put the wall up too. Sick on the tap. They're trying to draw out. Like, you've got to draw out some of that post plant utility. I love that counter from Shazam to push off where Hiko would normally be. Trying to clear that out. It's just chaos ensues on the outside of the site. Hiko's still trying to dance his way around. Still got something, but my gosh, Sentinels, they just go full send, right? Like, they...
Online, Tenz with the off is taken, short control, he spotted Steel, my goodness. Just a pixel that was there, but that was all he needed. Flash is gonna come out as it looks like they're still gonna try to hit the site. Nitro has gotten on good for one, he got up top again, got a second. Asuna gets in on the action as well, smoking off Heaven. This is probably the most breathing room they've had in a little while, Ender.
Yeah, the TP up into heaven, working wonders for them. Sick, we've seen this before. Flash drop, can you get it done? He can't. Nitro gets his third of the round.
Oh, excellent paranoia as they understand where Zoms is. Asuna goes in, cleans him up, and
like that. A little bit wild there, trying to catch the Sentinels players. As a dart gets into the back of sight, will get destroyed. And Steel, able to get his. Hiko gets one with the shock dart as well.
Asuna with a decent idea where Tenz is. Spike got picked up again by Zoms, but they haven't really been able to get onto site because nobody's able to get past Asuna. The guy's just like a man possessed, of course, as I say that. Zoms gets two filthy ones, taps on the spike, but Ethan was right behind him the entire...
Patience.
Meanwhile, for Sentinels, the problem is...
Oh, what?
Oh my gosh. The problem was, too, that was the spike, right? Like, there was no way for Sentinels to easily rotate away and try to take some space because the play was there. They've managed to get the spike, but not without dropping sick. They're going to rotate away quietly. You see that he's taking some space away across garage. But Asuna's good for a second one as well. That should open things up. You've got to keep an eye on Nitro, though. If Nitro goes undetected...
Now, they hit C-Site 10 to 15 seconds later. The 100 feet are expected.
Nitro knows. Nitro has to hold fast. Yeah, he was able to clean one up. Hiko?
Looking for a little bit more shots. Let's get the
spike down. Good damage onto Zoms, but Zoms able to take care of Hiko. 53 health remaining. And a dream. Asuna is there as well. Shazam drops. Zom's slowly dancing around. In one enemy. Oh, he's good for one. Zom's looking for the second, baby! Zom's comes up huge! Have a couple of players in his lap that he's going to have to deal with. The spike has not been planted. Now he's starting to get it. Steel able to win that duel, and the Neural Theft is going to come through. The spike is down at this point, so they're fully committed to playing this. And look at how 100 Thieves have taken both Link controls. They've got the Paranoia coming out from Garage as well. They know where they are. They've got him pinched, and they're slowly but surely continuing to suffocate. Zoms gets cleaned up. An excellent round from 100 Thieves.
Beautiful flank there from the team. Also, making sure that Asuna wasn't spotted, right? Make sure that 100 Thieves can't be taking that space away. Can't be putting a player into a great position.
I do love the adaptation from 100 Thieves as well. Knowing that Sick was 1 point away from having the runner back online takes so much C-long control, and they get a kill at the end of it, just leaving two members of Sentinels alive. You've got Tenz, he's got the spike, right? And Shazam's...
Camera.
1 point away from having the Hunter Fury, but in a full strength from 100 Thieves. Asuna still has the op. Nitro can flip the map if he needs to. For some reason, they get by him. But Shazam's already been cleaned up. Tenz is alone. He's good for one on the steal. That's all he's going to be good for.
Team is coming down.
Well, look at Nitro. So he leads with the Paranoia to get the space, but he needs Paranoid as well. Oh, they're going to check it. Dapper cleans him up. That's going to give him entry onto the site, but steal. Working his way through Garage, not able to get the second as Sick cleans him up. Asuna trying to fight for control. They have gotten Dapper onto the back of the site. He's going to get the spike down. Hiko with the Hunter's Fury. Cleaned him up, but not before the spike goes down. Now Asuna with the Bladestorm. Trying to work his way around the back of the site in this 2v2. Gets up some of the space. Shazam gets cleaned up. 1v1, Asuna.
Oh,
good aggressive dashing up top and bringing the pain down from the top rope. A 3k for Asuna. But for 100 Thieves, they're going to find that out pretty soon as well. Zom's committing. Zom stuck it. Sick's already good onto Nitro. Zom gets onto the back of the site. They're going to smoke off Defender Spawn as well as Tenz gets the spike down.
Yeah, still going to be really slow to find that flank too. You can see only now entering into a lobby. And Shazam has a suspicion something like that may be happening. Now with Steel getting the flank and no one playing towards C long, everyone on Sentinels are sitting ducks on the site. They have to trade off each other perfectly here not to go down.
And Ethan just flashed Garage, so now they understand that they can work that way if they want to, but they're not. It looks like they're trying to wait on Steel, but no. Asuna dashes in, gets punished by Tenz. Tenz going aggressive. Tenz good for three. My goodness, the duelist does it again. Now Steel in a 1v3. The round is far from over.
but it's just continuing to tick away. I don't know if Steel's gonna have enough time. Tenz just goes absolutely, they know he likes to play this spot. Yeah. So they've got a perfect setup, but Tenz gets it onto it anyway, but are they gonna check for the second? No, Ethan's undetected. Oh, no. That's the right back is right there. Ethan's good for one. Ethan got a second one as well as Asuna gets the last. He's gonna go ahead and smoke off the recon dart, but he knows they're still coming. Asuna, how do you do that? Sick has been cleaned up, but 3v2 in favor of 100 Thieves.
It's gonna come in much faster than Sentinels expect.
No ultimates online, but Hiko with the shock dart. Not gonna matter, the spike goes down. And look at the position for Sentinels. They wanna take the fight, right? Like, they wanna take the fight to 100 Thieves, but Asuna's waiting with the op. Asuna gets 4 as 100 Thieves get to 11.
Just jet duel after jet duel.
Handle for Sentinels. It looks like they're gonna have to hit C. They've already taken a great amount of barrage control. Asuna's gonna have to go nuts again. Tenz is already offline.
Pushing.
Asuna not able to get what a Shazam snaps on him. They continue to push their way forward onto the site. It looks like it's happening, ladies and gentlemen. But it's gonna drop down to a 2v2. Left. The spike has gotten onto the site. You've got Steel and Hiko. The force OT to take one more. Spike isn't planted, and Shazam has the Hunter 3, but he's not in a great spot to use it, right? Like, if he could get down to long, he can use that in his post plants, but it's a bit stuck here. He has a really good idea of where they're coming from. Slowly creeping his way forward, not able to get it. It's just going to fall down onto Dapper. Dapper's going to drop it as well, ladies and gentlemen, for the first map in this best of three.
Nitro, 10 water down C, long. Jet dip, 10 gets the kill.
And they drew out the Paranoia as well. Now they're going to have to reconsider things. They have no information on A. Don't know if anyone's pushed. I mean, they know that no one's pushed up at least as far up to the tripwire, but they don't know if they have long control or short control. So the options are you go back C or you recommit B. That's going to give... That's not a good sign either. It looks like they're going to try to hit it anyway. Take a look at Nitro. He's playing patiently waiting for it to come through, but Tom's gets cleaned up. Steel looking to go aggressive. Steel getting a second as the spike goes down. Not able to get the third. Dapper trying to blast his way through. Sick, it's one onto one as well. It's a 1v2. Nitro, we were talking about him down too long. Now he's in a 1v2. The spike has been planted, and look at it. Members of Sentinels are looking for him. The Paranoia may have hit, but Sick is going to play patiently. He's going to have to swing now. The timing! And strength. Sick has already been spotted as well. Great hot hands to push off Austin to look and tank it. Ethan gets cleaned up. And does well. Steel's in a great spot! Steel's good for two! He gets cleaned up. 3v2, a slight 3v2 in favor of 100 Thieves. Asuna's just got 11 health. Hiko gets pushed off. The Paranoia's excellent! Shazam is left alone. And he's been spotted. He's good for one, not able to get the second as 100 Thieves. Hiko gets the third, and we're
going because you removed the dash from Tenz. Such a big playmaking tool, and, well, Sick, a little bit isolated here. Doesn't have any flashes left to work with either, so 100 Thieves are quick on this one. There's only two players to stop them.
Oh, Asuna's not able to, he's not able to leave the runway! Steel gets cleaned up as well. Now Sick, who is back on site, is still there. He's got no armor. Oh my gosh, that shock dart hurts. Great Paranoia though, but he can't follow it up. Right, like there's nothing he can do with that. Shazam's been cleaned up. Ethan looking to go aggressive as Tenz gets one with the op. Ethan. Around the pillars, Ethan. Oh my gosh, a shorty again! Out of Tenz.
He feel like, it, like the stress that 100 Thieves are going to be on. Like if we assume this goes deep and it's just defense winning over and over again, because Sentinels started out on defense.
For 100 Thieves, using Sky Utility to ensure that there's no one working mid, so that the possibility of a fake is gone. Right, like they know that's where they're going. Tenz has already dashed onto the site. Asuna cleaned him up. Hiko with 33 health, he's gonna fall as well as, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like the attack might finally break through. 100 Thieves just down to two players, they're not on the site. Sick as a freaking run it back in an OT round, as he's just been so instrumental to get them to this point.
100 Thieves, they have a Paranoia and two birds. Try and get blinds off, they get some info here, but everything gets halted with that fire on the ground. All of a sudden, 100 Thieves against four players, they have to act quick because it's a 2v4 in a post play.
There comes the second flash. The Paranoia's gonna follow as well. Sick trying to do it. Through the smoke, not gonna do it, but Dapper does. A decent idea of where the hit's coming from. Oh, and the wall's gonna... Oh my gosh, that wall's so good, but it actually doesn't delay as much as you think. Nitro with a great Paranoia as well. As it just continues to delay, Sick has already dropped.
Yeah, how far do the Sentinels want to go up those halls? Because right now they're being shut down here. Nitro Steel Asuna with a beautiful crossfire. Maybe even a knife to finish it off. It's a flawless wreck.
And they're going to flash back into Nest to ensure that nobody's back there. So they should have a good bit of room to work with towards B here.
Yeah, Asuna considering peeking out those double doors and... Oh, he's going to get the timing there on Dapper. That's really big because now Sentinels have nowhere to go. They just have to win their gunfights as they push out onto the B side. But there are players coming from all different directions.
Yep, middle of the map is not an option. Defender spawn isn't either. The flash is going to come out now. The Empress has come online for Asuna. The Leer through the wall. As he's looking, Tenz has gotten one onto Steel. Tenz gets a second, looking for a third. No, he has to dash away. 3v3 here is a spike. Sitting harmlessly on the site. Zom's in a great spot! Zom's good for two! Ethan looking to trade it back, though, as Ethan's in a 1v2. Ethan gets his first! Oh, just narrowly missing the second. Shazam wins the duel.
You can't take those wide, wide flanks right now, just pushing straight up onto a wall. I love the ingenuity there from 100T.
Yeah, we're going to see this fight for Elbow continue, and it's going to be a big one, right? Nitro's already dropped, so a couple of kills have been traded. Sick has the Seekers, and there they go. Dapper's going to have the lockdown as well, so it looks like they're going to want to work their way towards B, but you've got Ethan in a great spot.
Beautiful!
Ethan, yep, there it is. He's already good for two. Third on the round, and he's got the res online. Members of Sentinels are kind of left tattered here as they are outnumbered. Dapper looking to go big, though. Ethan's good for four. He's going to have to get the ace to win this round.
You can phone a friend as well if he needs a little bit of extra help. Has to do some parkour to get up there. Make sure he can get the res off. So Ethan doing all the work, seemingly. 400 Thieves in this round. And now Shaz, if he could actually push to double arches, that could be big for him.
Chuck Darts, he's got one, but not able to get the second. Nitro comes up big to stop the round, to get the defuse down as well. Here comes the Hunter Fury coming up from Shazam to clear things out. One kill onto Ethan already as the lockdown's going to come out as well. Asuna's on the flank! Asuna's on the flank! He's already got one onto Shazam! And now you've got to respect that, right? Like, you can't give that space away. You've got to remember that that's there. The spike is still not on the site as they're waiting out the lockdown.
That is so good from Asuna. I wonder if that was a read there from him as Hiko pulls out the Guardian Love Scene. A little bit more of that on the patch. This door here is open as well, so Hiko can sort of shoot some fish in a barrel. And though playing next to the door, this is the duel that makes or breaks the round between Steel, but Steel just bangs him through the wall!
Freaking Galaxy Brain Steel wins that out onto Tenz, leaving Dapper alone. Now Dapper has a really good idea of where Hiko is. Dapper's good for one. 8 health, 8 bullets. In the 1v1, the first flash is going to come out. Oh my gosh, Steel snaps on him.
I did so off of the shots there too. And the drone, they say we're going to drop down at Viper's Pit. But Sick is able to get his difference of the sky there. And with Tenz pushing in towards mid, like, this round could end up looking pretty good for Sentinels if they're able to break this fight.
Yeah, and either they rotate back around or they push back into it. Ethan's got a huge kill. Gets traded out. As Tenz gets working into the back of the site, you hear the From the Shadows has been channeled, and then he actually took it back. So the spike is still sitting in the middle of the map, right? They haven't committed onto anything. As the Viper's Pit still continues to cause problems for Sentinels. Hiko considering going in aggressive just on the other side, but there are two people there. Seems out it's going to have to be soon. Asuna drop.
No mid control to speak of. They don't really want to play up towards mid now that, well, anyone can be really pushed up towards that elbow area. And Dapper with that flank through tunnel. You love to see that. Gets his two. Just takes the site for free. The rest of his team just says, thank you very much for letting us in the front door.
Spike planted. He had a chance at something else, but the timing doesn't work out. Nitro shows up with the op to get them the kill. So they were able to upgrade a weapon. Nitro's got an op. Ethan's got Phantom. Certainly not out of the woodworks, but for Sentinels, you've got a couple of safety valves. If you feel like you're losing control of the round, you've got the Viper's Pit, you've got the Seekers to kind of equalize things.
Throw a gun down, confuse them a little bit, see if you can play some games. But Tenz, here's the drop, and doesn't initially get the kill. 100 Thieves could do a little bit of damage here. The timing is right. Let me call it off.
Yeah, there's just really no easy options, right? Like, if you can get a couple of kills on the way out, that's great. It doesn't look like Ethan's going to even have that at times, but it seems to be far more consistent now. Ethan dropping the wall to deny access onto Elba, but it looks like Sentinels are going to try to hit me anyway. They've used the Seekers. Tenz is going in aggressively. Zom gets one with the snake bite. Of all things, is Ethan just on the other side of the wall? Trying to preserve his life as Shaw gets the spike down. You see a counter. Raptors coming through from Steel. Sick gets dropped. Ethan does as well. My gosh, it was firing squad. It was open siege.
Actually finding a flank without being spotted by the Killjoy turret. How patient is he, though? He gets one.
Yeah, but, I mean, look, Six right behind him as well, but he just masterfully manages to get away. Sick manages to get the kill. He's got the spike. That should give him access towards A. But it gets you so much time, too. You can pull back.
Yeah, keep your eyes on Tenz now, because now Tenz has worked all the way up through mid, can hop up into Nest, and now could get a timing on Nitro. It's a 4v3, and he could just make it a 3v3 with the pressure from behind.
Oh, he's going to get it. He saw the barrel. He gets the kill on Nitro. Steals off the flank as well. Steals good for one. He's got the flash as well.
Who's flanking who, Doug?
To give him a little bit more space, Steel manages to land the shots. Excuse me, it's actually Ethan who gets it. It's now Tenz who was on the flank, and the slow burn is now alone in a 1v3. Steel with the moon. Talking about the ult's going to come online for Sick. That means Seekers are there. They've got almost all ultimates. Dapper's the one exception, and he's already died. Excellent play from Asana to control hallway, and Sentinels as quickly and as aggressively as they wanted to move up. They come to a slow screeching halt from the Seekers. Tenz with the Bladestorm. Looking for a little something. Hunter Fury's gonna come out as well. Steel gets concussed. Here comes the Viper's Pit as well. Tenz just on the other side, but Sick gets cleaned up. Tenz looking to dance around. He's still got the op in his hands. Steel with four health. Got one. That was all he gets. His Zamzu's left alone. He's still able to dance through his Viper's Pit, right? And the spike is down. This is a decent, well, maybe less so now, but a decently winnable situation. He's gonna get cleaned up in the Viper's Pit.
Coming in with an Omen, but less tools to scout out. And, well, they just want to run on through, but they meet the barrel of a Sheriff right there, and that's not one you want to be feeling.
Oh, Tenz looks like he had another shot at one, but no, Shazam's the one that cleans it up. Dapper does as well. As quickly as it starts, it's just Asuna's alone. Now, Arena in a pistol. We talked about it. It can be gross.
Oh, no. Is it happening?
But he has no idea where they are, right? Like, he's guessing, and the footstep. The water footstep's going to give him away, but Dapper's weak. Sick not able to, Sick does land the shots onto us. Maybe a slightly different flavor, but we're still going back to a day. Tenz.
Yeah, okay, sure, why not?
What?
Gets a second shot. He just gets two kills with the Marshall. The Marshall is in season, ladies and gentlemen, and Tenz is on the hunt.
100 Thieves, and they still have guns, so they're still in a decent spot. Ethan good onto Tenz. That pesky Marshall offline. Wall's in a great spot, too, to provide some covers. It looks like Ethan is going to be able to get the spike down. Shock Dart's coming through. Nitro get messed up. But take a look at how Hiko's playing offside, ensuring there's no flanks. They're going to get back to their post-plant positions. You imagine Hiko, with where that's dropped, right on the other side of the Sage Wall, probably has a good snake fight lineup. We'll see how things play out. Nitro's been spotted, Nitro's been cleaned up, and now Sentinels can continue to push forward.
Yeah, Sentinels kind of have to push through it.
Shazam drops, Sick drops as well. Yeah, they've got to take the fight to them. Zoms is left alone. The tap. Toxin screen down. It's a bait, sneaky. The wall comes down, Zoms gets cleaned up as he's met by two men. More presence. The Seekers are going to come out. And between the Seekers and the wall, really, there's no question about it. They want to hit this. They've also gotten up on the wall, on the hall. The door goes up, Asuna gets one onto Tenz. Spike has still not been planted.
Asuna also couldn't heal like at all. 6 HP gets taken out by Dapper. A very hard round to play for 100 Thieves because they still don't have the spike on the ground, and now it just drops, not even planted.
I mean, it's so difficult, and it's going to be so difficult for them to get through to this, but they've got to try Nitro. That's a huge step in the right direction. Hiko gets onto one as well, but now he's left alone. He's got the Viper's Pit. Oh, but the lockdown is beautiful. Is he going to be able to get it and then get away? The timing might not be great.
I love Dapper, though. He's just leaving the lockdown, and they both come around the corners of... Don, you got a couple of players scooting forward towards Pillar, and Ten just peeks out of the smoke. What a ballsy play by him. It doesn't pay off, but there's more players on the way from Sentinels through those doors. Dapper gets his.
It's just going to be chaos across the middle of the map. The spike is still further back. Shazam's going to get one onto Asuna. Nitro and Hiko are left alone in a 2v2. Now you see Nitro starting to get back, pick up the spike. And you still, I mean, you've got options plenty right now. Hiko's got to go up big, though. As you see, defensively for Sentinels, they're split, right? And they have to be split because they don't know where the hit's going.
Yeah, and you can see, like, Shaz is just trying to watch Ness there. Make sure Hiko didn't have pushing through.
Oh, the paranoia.
How does he do that on 2 HP? Beautiful paranoia, like you're saying. And now it's Shaz in the 1v2.
One enemy remaining. Oh my gosh, the shock dart.
Oh, no.
On the Nitro, and Hiko has 2 health left. The spike isn't down yet. And he's been tagged.
The utility usage from Shazam, it's beautiful. 35 seconds, Hiko has to come from somewhere unexpected to make it happen.
Oh my gosh, it might work!
Hiko's been spotted. Shazam's still fully healthy, still has full armor, still has the Hunter's Fury. Doesn't have any other shock darts, so the spike is going to go down. But it's still going to require some insane heroics from Hiko to hold this thing off. And that's certainly going to help.
So make it the close range fight. It's beautiful. Yep. I love it. Now you just try to play time. Shazam just trying to spam a little bit. Doesn't want to wear himself down inside of the smoke. That'll do a lot of damage. And Hiko pops out from behind.
Got Shazam controlling halls as best as he can. Nitro does not fully commit. Talk about ballsy plays.
Dude does it again. Why not?
What a shot! Spike down. Alright, but for 100 Thieves, they still have to work their way onto the site. The Hunter's Fury is going to come out. As Dapper drops, Shazam looking to stop things and delay as best as he can. And so far, it seems to be working. Nitro's gotten onto the site. He's got the spike. We mentioned it prior to that round, right? Now 100 Thieves are able to respond with strength. Now they're able to respond with pressure of their own. They're going to have weapons. And look at how they're posted up. Dude, we're doing this again. They're going back towards B.
Yeah, a little bit of, right, you know, you full send it into B site when you're on, you know, the util buy, the eco buy, and it's not looking great for you, and then you run it back again. That's not going to be expected for Sentinels. They don't have to deal with the Killjoy, but they do have to get past a Viper, and if Zombies get one kill, all of a sudden, that pick can go down. It's going to be that elbow control here. Zay gets knocked. He gets CC'd and taken down.
That's so huge. So now they have elbow control, but take a look at how Zombies is pushing his way up. That's going to be a big one under Nitro's. Tens works in the middle of the map. Tens, good for one. Ethan drops as well as Tens gets a second. And now they're going to be able to work their way up towards mid. Just two members remaining on the side of 100 Thieves. Sentinel's looking to put him away. Make it just one. It's Asuna. Asuna, good for one. He's got the Empress online, but the spike is not down. He's going to have to work his way back. He's entirely outnumbered. That would be one hell of a shot. He's going to have the swing.